Hello students, welcome to Shri Gnana Jyoti YouTube channel. In this video, let us continue the story of Chanakya. Chanakya had started teaching the students his own book, Kautilya's Arthashastra. In the previous class, he had explained to them what is most essential for a student. And he started this class with a revision of that. Chanakya had written a verse in the Arthashastra and he was now chanting it along with his students. Anvikshaki Trai Varta Dandaniti Iti Vidya. Anvikshiki, the science of thinking. Trai, the three Vedas. Varta, economics. And Dandaniti, political science. These are Vidyas, subjects to be learnt. Chanakya further explained to his students who could possibly be future kings and leaders that one needs to learn four main subjects in order to become a good leader. These are Anvikshiki, the science of thinking first, the knowledge contained in the three Vedas, smartness to understand financial matters called Varta, and finally smartness to deal with all matters of politics called Dandaniti. The teacher continued, "We can learn about Trai, Varta and Dandaniti later. But first we need to learn Anvikshiki, how to think correctly. If you want to be a good and brilliant student, the first step is right thinking. Thinking is an art and also a science. There is a method to think correctly. We human beings are blessed with intellect and we can keep expanding our thinking horizons. And it is only due to the faculty of thinking that we have progressed with every generation. Otherwise, we would have stagnated." A student asked, "Acharya, we have seen that other birds and animals also think like us. The dog knows who its master is and who is not. Is it not same like us human beings? The other species also have intellect and thoughts." "Yes, I agree to some extent," answered the teacher. "But remember, there is a big difference between the way human beings think and the way other creatures think. So let me give you an example. The class was taking place under a tree, and a few steps away there was another tree on which there was a honeycomb being built by the bees. Chanakya pointed at it and said, "Look at those honeybees who are building the honeycomb. They collect honey from various flowers and store it in the comb. For thousands of years, the design of the honeycomb is exactly the same. The bees collect honey and others, like us human beings, take it away." And then he asked the students, "Have you seen the bees thinking over and making a better design of the honeycomb? What do they do in order to stop us human beings from taking away their hard-earned honey? They do not think of improvement or innovation. Thinking leads to progress." And the student agreed with him, "Yes, Acharya, over the years we human beings have built better houses. We protect ourselves from heat and cold. We also store water and use animals and birds for our work. They do not do that." Feeling happy that the student had understood the point, Chanakya said, "So true. Even after another 1,000 years, the honeybees would still have the same design of the honeycomb. But we human beings will change our way of living." And then Chanakya explained the details of the right thinking process with various dimensions. These various dimensions we'll learn in the next video.
Thank you for watching. like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.com.